Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following error notification while I try to open one of my Facebook friend messenger contact, and it shows you cannot reply to this conversation. But this contact person is one of my long time friend and he did not block my messenger contact. So how to fix this issue? So if you get this error message, just press this warning icon. So here you can press the vertical three dots icon and then select report technical problem, and it automatically takes the screenshot. So here you can briefly explain about your issue. So once you type your problem and then click to send this feedback, and this is one of the way to solve this issue. And another method to solve this issue is just install this Messenger Lite application from your Google Play Store. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it. And it asks for the account access permission. So you can click to log in your Facebook account. So you can click to not now. So once I complete this login processes, now all of my Facebook friends messenger contacts are ready. So I try to search that previously error occurred username and click to open it. So finally you can see, now this time it shows my Facebook friend messenger contact, and also the chat section is opening very smoothly. So friends, if this trick works, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.